when I start a drawing, I start with like an initial line. It's like the skeleton of the drawing. I call this almost like the DNA. It's what makes each drawing unique and very special, just like you. Then I look at the negative shapes in the drawing to see what the spaces are, and those spaces give me some clues. So I've got this line here, which is smooth and round like a side of a face. So I'm gonna draw a nose. And did you see that? This almost feels like it could be, you know, a space where if water poured in, the water would collect there. So I'm gonna do a little ocean. Okay, I'm gonna write my name just so I don't forget it. Shantell. And I have the word art in my name, so I'm doing what I was meant to do in this lifetime. It's kind of cheesy, but I like that. And very simply, it works because you have good intention behind what you're doing. And any of you know that when you're putting good intention and good thoughts behind what you're doing, it works. We have some drawing materials behind us. We got some really fantastic painted jars and objects and plates so you could draw on and take home. But also when you're drawing them, I have a few prompts or a few things that I'd like you to think about. And one of them is place the pen on the page, write the words, are you you? Write your name, write your gift, and then draw a picture to describe all of those things. The next one, place the pen on the page, draw how you found your way here today. And that can mean many different things. And the last one, perhaps more fun, involves someone else. Sit opposite someone and draw them. Thank you.